Now, ahead of the president's visit to Jupiter today, Trump supporters hit the Palm Beach waterways with a massive boat parade yesterday. This is the second flotilla supporting the president. Hundreds of boats waving Trump flags made their way from Jupiter to Mar-a-Lago. Among some of the participants spotted in the crowd, Donald Trump Jr., his girlfriend Kimberly Guilfoyle, former Florida Attorney General Pam Bondi,